Hey there everyone, it's Candy UV here and welcome to another episode of Lucky Dip Sunday. So, I don't have any more boosters to add today, so we're just going to get right into the selection. And the lucky plush that we're going to have today is going to be this Glaceon Kutari, because Jonald the Rowlet let us down last time, so maybe Glaceon can bring us some luck. But the first booster is going to be Steam Siege. Definitely a more recent set, but that's pretty neat. And booster number two is going to be Majestic Dawn! And number three, what is this going to be? Seems exciting, Evolution! So definitely more of an emphasis on the sixth generation sets, but I guess doing three from now on really is a good idea because we got sixth gen, fourth gen, and sixth gen, so definitely a variation. So I keep saying so too much anyway. Let's see what we can get. All right, so we're back with today's boosters, which are Steam Siege, Evolutions, and Majestic Dawn. So usually I do go in some kind of chronological order, be it regular or reverse, but I'm just gonna go in plain old favorites order today, going from least favorite to favorite. So let's start off with Steam Siege. Steam Siege isn't really a bad set at all. It's just, it doesn't really have a lot of ultras in it and the pull rates are pretty bad, so I'd say of the three, it is probably my least favorite, but that doesn't mean it's a bad set. I would very much like to get a Volcanion Secret Rare. I don't have that one yet, but I can't get this thing out of the pack. This is not being nice to me today. Oh, Steam Siege is a bad set, I take it back. Okay, but finally got him out. So this pack contains, all right, we got ourselves Mantine, then there's Mareep, there's Yanma, okay, maybe it's not such a bad pack after all. We got Chimchar, there's Bergmite, Captivating Pokepuff, Shiny Azumarill, I just ruined the rare, I mean they have the reverse, which is a rare, being Armaldo, Armaldo even. I can't talk today, but we got some pretty good pulls from this pack, aside from the rare, which I haven't even revealed, which is Yanmega. Definitely my pack. We got Yanma and Yanmega in the same pack, as well as a reverse rare Armaldo. I can't say that thing's name like half the time. Armaldo. I can't, I'm sorry. But Evolutions is up next. You know, it would be really funny if we got a Charizard or something from this pack, because, you know, that's a series that I've got going on. And yeah, but we've got ourselves Ghastly, then there's Growlithe, there is Metal Energy, Staryu, there's Drowsy, Pidgeot Spirit Link, Kakuna, Energy Retrieval. The reverse holo is a Metapod, and then the actual holo is an electric type. Oh wait, it is a Magneton. Why do I keep saying it's a holo? I'm sorry, how was I meant to know that? I totally didn't see the green code or anything. I'm sorry. Nice code. But anyway, Magneton is a holo, which is really, really nice. And I think I pulled that like maybe twice already, but I do really, really like it. Anyway, Majestic Dawn is up next. And I don't really know many of the cards in this set. Actually, having said that, I am pretty sure that this is the set that has Leafeon and Glaceon level X, so please, I beg. Both of those cards are absolutely stunning, so I would be happy with either of them. But here we go. This pack of Majestic Dawn, which, by the way, I have never even opened before. This is my very first pack of the set. It has Shellos, EC. We got Munchlax, says Pikachu. I think I have this card actually. Maybe I did open some Majestic Dawn when I was little, but as part of my YouTube channel, I've never opened this set. We got Mothim. Why is that thing not a rare? We got Kangaskhan. There's Recover Energy. There is Lickitung. And then the actual rare is Fiona Holo. I thought the border looked really weird. I don't know if you can tell, but holos in this set and maybe Mysterious Treasures? I don't know. I think it might be a different set actually. But holos in a few sets of fourth generation are really, really weird because they have sparkles on the border as well. Look at that. I thought the border looked really, really weird. But this is a beautiful, beautiful holo in Fiona. What an amazing pull. But I guess that just about does it for today's episode of Lucky Dip Sunday. Thank you so much for kind of suggesting that I up the packs I pull out from each episode, because we get pulls like this thanks to it. And I really hope that you can't hear that dog still barking, because it's shattering my soul. But anyway, if I had to pick a star card of today, then it would definitely be this Fiona Hollow from Majestic Dawn. I really love opening 4th gen because I don't actually know a lot about the sets, so I don't know the holos in them. And this is the first time I've even seen this card, so I'm very, very happy. But anyhow, thank you so much for watching today's episode, and I hope that the polls in the next one are just as great. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!